The Stonie was one of the trains that I ran this session. Seen here running through the busy town of Kananda. The locos are Australian National 705 and 938.
Two
cattle cars
in track two for you.
You want me to set the passing track?
Yes, please.
I'll
stay down this end
of
the road.
Arriving at its destination, Emu Flat. The power is cut off from the train. Then runs around the train. Nine 938 is an unpowered Lima 930 class, while 705 is an Austrange 700 class.
Stoney, is that this one? You, Ken, is it?
That's me, yeah.
And you want, I'll leave this card on the table there.
I've just put it on the top of the buildings down here.
On top of the...
There.
Oh, there we
go. And get it then.
So I've got the down Maralango, down much of the part Kananda to Maralango. Set out the pickup card with black card.
Now we begin pushing the empty hoppers towards Penstone Quarry. I bought these power line hoppers about 30 years ago, and while they're not accurate, they're good enough for the job. Our instructions require us to set out the empties in track two. However, as can be seen, the loads are in track two, so we'll put the empties in track one for now. Next, we set the brake van out in the store's siding. Now we pick up the loads from track two. Then we couple onto the empties.
Yeah,
and pull the whole lot out.
This little dead end here can convert another 4 inches longer. Make it a lot easier here.
Now we push the empties into track two as per our instructions. We connect onto the brake van and depart Penstone Quarry with the loaded Stonie. The limestone goes to the ICI chemical plant at Osborne. On the way, the Stonie passes over the lower Bindi Creek Bridge.
The Stonie's coming round there if the turnout's the right way.
Yep. Yep.
And he's coming up through Canunda now.
Yep, you're right.
And the upper Bindi Creek Bridge. Penstone Quarry is a Walther's Glacier gravel kit. In real life, to load the limestone, the hoppers were winched along under the bins using a cable. This is my representation of the Stonie which ran to Penrice in the Barossa Valley up until a few years ago.